Bigger Than the Game is brought to you by Imperial Painting and Coatings, LLC. Two days before he was due to enter the St. Rose program as a freshman and embark on what was expected to be a long and remarkable career for the Frozen Roses, Andrew Vinca received a life-altering diagnosis. A preseason visit to his doctor revealed the goaltender had a degenerative disc disorder in his back, an ailment that had left his spinal cord permanently damaged and placed his future on the ice in jeopardy.
It was actually really hard because I spent 2 months not even going to school and just being bedridden and just having to watch TV, and I gained about like 40 pounds and then had to lose it all again over the summer, but it was definitely a life-changing experience.
Cut off from his friends, classmates, and teammates, Vinca's mind took over and a dream took hold. It was a vision of himself draped in the purple and gold of St. Rose, back between the pipes and performing at his best. After nearly 4 years of sweat-drenched workouts and determination, that premonition came to fruition on opening night, where the Frozen Roses played host to local parochial rival CBA, and Vinca stood tall, steering aside 30 of 34 shots and emerging as the evening's big winner.
This game was definitely a big win for me, not starting my first 3 years, and then coming in here senior year and then almost beating CBA and losing by a small margin. Yeah, I've been thinking about this game for like the last like 4 years, even since I was like in eighth grade and I was told that I was going to be the only goalie on St. Rose. This was the one game I could not stop thinking about, and I didn't get to play it till my senior year, but I feel like I had a strong game.
Bigger Than the Game was brought to you by Imperial Painting and Coatings, LLC.